Excuse me, but is Doug addicted to video games or TV shows? Not video games, since he literally doesn't know what video games are. But he does really like medical dramas. Like, seriously, he's constantly watching medical dramas, and Tristan doesn't like it at all, but he just continues watching his fucking medical dramas.